today for the coffee shop tour, we've come to Gregory's. I love the little logo that they have. That's really cute. Very hipster too. It's very quiet in here. It's the same problem as Perk. The music is not loud enough. Music is great though. What if we had some Phoenix, some Noah and the Whale, some One Direction? So music gets like a 4 out of 5, definitely. Drinks. I don't know. We've been to Gregory's quite a few times. The hot chocolate is really good. They have great smoothies. And today I got an iced tea because I just really wanted an iced tea. It's really good. And their coffee is actually really good too. So drinks, they actually get a 4 out of 5. Yeah. And food, they have gluten-free stuff, which is pretty cool. They have brownies, muffins, croissants, donuts. What else do they have? I'm just looking over there. They have one of those Rice Krispie bars. I love those. So food, they get a 4 out of 5 too. And hipster rating, they get a 3. Because it does feel very corporate. Even though there is cool stuff up there, like there's a telescope. What are these? What are those things? The bottle things? What are they called?
Jugs.
No. I can't remember what they're called, but they're pretty cool. And the lights are cool. The wood is cool. I feel like they're trying too hard though. Like it doesn't actually feel very hipster. But yeah, this is Gregory's.
What type is it?
Sorry, that was really loud.
Can you not hold the camera straight? What's wrong with you?
What type of tea is it?
Black tea.
Oh, artisanal. Yeah.